Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
Update the mission specs and just activate Meridian now.
What about the cat?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
There's a broken atmo processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
Stop fussing. A little rain won't kill you.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference, a KET signal.
All units are to focus on the incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
At least we got a little bit of a head start.
Here we go.
Cat above us! We're completely open!
Thank you.
Probably need to check out those other two towers first.
Cat equipment. They were studying this place. Look at that!
Those builders were great at growing plants in weird places.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Wow, it's all completely overgrown.
Signal detected. There may be a usable network node nearby.
Light them up.
wish we didn't have to rush around defending ourselves from Ket. It would be nice to take our time and really look at this stuff.
Heavy artillery! Stay out of the ooze!
Crap!
I think that's the last of them, for now.
This place is a labyrinth. You sure we haven't been this way before?
Thank you.
squatting here.
Long enough, I imagine.
Let's go activate the other towers. Crack this place open.
This is a lot of looks kind of gross, doesn't it?
Detecting high levels of Scourge energy. Be careful.
We've been here before, right? No. Maybe I'm thinking of that pillar. Energy readings.
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these creatures contributed to the Scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the Scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
So you think the Remnant Builders caused the Scourge?
Could also have been an attack by hostiles.
All this remnant stuff. It's like my birthday.
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits.
Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
Come on. I'm sure some of this stuff's still okay.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing. Looks like part of some kind of pattern.
That's not right.
That triggered remnant defenses, Pathfinder.
One more try at rerouting this power. About rerouting the power past all the damage. I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here.
Coming hostile.
I think you popped the wrong one.
Incoming hostile.
Nice.
Incoming hostile.
Choice.
Maybe do more of that.
Excellent. I think that's it.
The primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
I don't like this. We should get out of here.
Restoring the systems appears to have reactivated something else nearby.
I can see that, Sam, and I don't think it's good.
Those derelicts we've seen, only no longer derelict.
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what? They're going to be trouble.
Restoring power, woke up the remnant. Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on this gas. Make sure your inlet's up like Mardi Gras. Sure, Mardi Gras, except for jazz, fun, and not being shot at! What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Turned on. It's pretty incredible, isn't it?
One more tower to go before the hub powers up.
One more tower to go. This place is huge. I hope we don't get too lost.
lot of lights here. Once we get everything turned on, this place will be blinding.
I know! I can't wait.
We take them down, we take Meridian!
wonder why they built it like this. Could it be related to how they think? Isn't it fascinating? What was the point of having plants here? Decoration? Proof of concept?
Maybe they're just overgrown. Just gets weirder. Pretty dark in here. Too dark.
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability. 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
They created life? Then everything we've seen, we were just scratching the surface.
This revelation could shatter a people's worldview. The Moshai will know how best to break this to her people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They created life. The Archon could twist that around, destroy life.
Look at this tech. The builders intended Meridian to do great things. To advance science, not be used as a weapon.
But the system still has destructive capabilities.
We'd better get to those controls.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
We have to tell Jarl what we learned here, right?
I know. We'll tell Jarl, and let him decide how to spread the news to us. Those observers weren't here before, were they?
You activated the Remnant systems here, Pathfinder. They are likely resuming their duty.
Tower's going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
It's working. Gun's gone. It was hiding something, though.
It's amazing. Look at it all.
out much longer. God, he's next. That's the last of them.
Idea, but that looks like a gravity well.
This is it. The command hub.
Finally.
What's that? Something that big has to be important.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
Sam, is there damage here? Can we restore systems like we did before?
I'm sorry, Pathfinder. Systems are intact, but they are searching for a component that doesn't appear to exist.
What do you mean doesn't appear to exist?
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
So, this isn't Meridian. The Archon was wrong. That's funny. I mean, it's horrible. But it's funny the asshole had no idea. We'll be able to bring it back, right? They'll destroy this tower and everything in it!
Get ready. We're getting out of here. Sam, find me another exit, away from the cat!
There is no other exit, Pathfinder. However, the Remnant City is not without defenses, and this is its central command.
Remnant defenses, of course. Use them against the cat.
Thank you.
don't you? Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder? The Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
They got the ass-kicking they needed. And delivered by us.
Given your command over the Remnant's defenses, Pathfinder, I predict the Ket will not attempt to recapture the city.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian, or at least not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone, but shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
All this Remnant tech around us? The Jardin had to have a plan.
I don't think they had much time for a plan.
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
What are you thinking, kid?
I don't know yet. We'll have to think about it.
You heard, Callow. The Ket are running from us.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work. And it's going to take all of us.
Pathfinder, you seem well.
We're all doing quite well here. Thank you.
That is good to hear. This journey can't have been easy. Speaking of which, we know you defied us. You went for Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet, you were correct, Ryder. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I appreciate your encouragement and your candor.
I am told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The Initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.
Pathfinder.
Pathfinder.
If you're done with your calls, then Exis, I'd like to talk to you. I think I've found a way for us to find Meridian.
Director Addison, I have a sighting on your missing Dr. Kennedy and her trackers.
She's alive?
And 8 months pregnant.
Fucking hell.
She wasn't abducted by exiles. She left because the Nexus had no plan. She said you didn't want people to try getting pregnant.
Of course I didn't. We had no worlds. We knew we would lose people. I wasn't going to watch babies die, too. Of all the stupid, irresponsible, selfish. She was always like this, even back on Earth. She talked me into this, and now we have to save her tail.
Dr. Kennedy seems to have a group with her. Stealing aside, she has support.
How long will that last? She's the smartest person I know, but she jumps without looking. Ryder, we have 2 speeches banked for the first child in Andromeda. Trust me, you want the one for the good outcome.
What was the timetable for stopping the contraceptives everyone got before cryo?
No way to tell. It was to be determined.
You had to know that would frustrate people.
It was the only answer we could give. The alternative was more mouths and more death.
Wait, what did Dr. Kennedy talk you into?
She's an old university friend. We were catching up and she mentioned a project she was training for.
The Andromeda Initiative?
She'd still be here if I wasn't forced to tell her no a year ago.
We know how to find her. We find more of her ZK trackers.
Hopefully you can draw them out by placing more outposts. If she hasn't changed the protocol.
She's 8 months. She may be distracted.
This is a complete shit show. Find them, Pathfinder. The first human child in Andromeda can't just disappear.
Tired.
Pulled an all-nighter processing the data we received from the Remnant City. It's...
push yourself too hard. Someone's gonna keep me pretty.
Extremely quick thinking for a human. You saw the perfect drop zone.
Well, we humans get lucky sometimes.
I'm glad to have that kind of luck on my flight deck.
Pathfinder. Just the person I wanted to see. Meridian. Set on a path its creators, disrupted by the Scourge. Now lost. An unmanned ship is at the mercy of ocean currents. Now, think of Meridian as the ship, and the Scourge as the ocean. If we can somehow predict the currents and track them, we could figure out where the ocean's taken the ship.
That's genius. The Scourge is the sea, moving objects around.
It's not a precise analogy, of course, but it illustrates the point.
Dr. Anwar's suggestion may indeed be our best chance at finding Meridian. The more we know about the Scourge, the better we can predict how it affects the things it comes in contact with.
We'll need better data. Probes for the Scourge and Garen star charts.
The Initiative made charts of Helios from the Milky Way 600 years back. Perfect baseline.
I can compare that to Helios at present. It'll give us numbers, but one set won't be enough.
Sam, what exactly do we need right now?
Readings from within the Scourge itself, collected by probes planted at key points. Once enough data is collected, we'll need Initiative resources for mining and analysis. Once that is done, I can build a predictive model that will recalculate Meridian's path.
We have a plan. Now let's make it work. Everyone's counting on us. Let's bring them home.
picking up something.
Probe away. This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe. The data collection probe is prepped whenever you're ready, Ryder. Picking up something. Probe away.
Intense scourge activity is common in this area. Might be worth planting a probe. Approaching one of the ideal probe locations, Pathfinder. At a Scourge nav point appropriate for data collection.
Probe placed.
Picking up something. Deploying probe.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe. Approaching one of the ideal probe locations, Pathfinder.
Collection probe is prepped whenever you're ready, Ryder.
Between the Remnant City, Meridian, and however the Scourge fits in, pardon my Martian, but it's all weird as shite.
Just the relevant data, Suvi. Do we have it or not?
Ryder, we have it. I mean, we will. With this.
The mother of all navigational aids.
Take that back to the Remnant City, find an override, and their ships will fly the same vector as Meridian.
With correction for the Scourge, you'll have its exact location.
The heart of the Vault Network. We can do it.